Cade. Campoli missed the puck. Ryan Johnson just gets it out. Matthews dumped the puck back in. Campoli trying to clear it. Ball shoots, scores!
And Ryan Johnson is on the ice because of the second centerman. A rolling puck. You mentioned all the time that Burrows had to think about that penalty shot. This time he just reacts. He's got a rolling puck, and instead of trying to settle it down, he just buries his head and hammers it and then gets buried by emotions of his teammates. And for Campoli, under pressure, can't get it there. Great read and reaction. And a wise move. There's no way you're going to be able to settle that down and get a shot. Burrows buries it and buries a lot of bad memories for the Vancouver Canucks.
Camilleri all the way to the corner. Subban down there. McQuaid, the defenseman, all the way up forward, tries to trickle it middle. Subban can't whack it past McQuaid. Lucic, top of the circle. Horton, the drive, score!
And to win it in overtime in front of this packed house, it does speak volumes about this club that they are headed in the right direction. They do continue to progress. And of course, they'll face a big challenge when they go to Philadelphia. But a nice pitch down the wall by Adam McQuaid. And how has he matured as a player, Jack? Just doing a terrific job, playing with confidence, learning the system, using his assets. And then Milan Lucic, again involved in the OT winner. A little deflection on that one-timer or the backup slap shot by Nathan Horton that beats Price low to the glove side. The celebration was on, but this is just a pivotal win for this Bruins team. A team where a lot of people in Boston were unsure if they could pull it off.
They are devoting all their energy to this game, both teams. Off the tie-up, it is fair, but it came back to Yandle. Drive by Girardi in a save.
Well, the game-winning goal in overtime, Derek Stepan. Face-offs, talk about how important they are. Going in overtime, the Rangers had only won 36%. We talked about how the Rangers are a team that run more face-off plays than any team in the National Hockey League. Offensive zone, neutral zone, defensive zone, and this was one of those plays. The face-off win, good help there from Fast. Yandle to the point, the shot from Girardi, big rebound. Hope he could never get back to his feet. And the reaction from Derek Stepan. And the Rangers move to the East Conference Final. And the reaction from Henrik Lundqvist.
Do you? That play still outside, though. Here is Kopitar. Sends it around to the near side of the Chicago zone. Bickle, they force a turnover. Here's Taves and Kane. Two on one. Hustling back his point. Now Bichette's goal! Overtime!
perfectly executed 2-on-1. The Hawks strip the puck from the LA Kings, and then they go the other way. Kopitar played it around the boards. A pinch by Voinov, but a strong play by Bickel. This pass is absolutely perfect by Jonathan Toews. It couldn't be any better on the tape to allow Kane to fire home his third goal of the game. The hat trick in double overtime. What a shot. High over the glove.
Great instincts there by two guys who know each other so well, Kane and Toews. If Kane had gone hard to the net, the pass would have been really difficult to make. He waits out there, and it's a terrific finish.
Spun back on to Samuelson. Back to Levde again. Let's it go, and it went wide.
Plays it for Los Angeles. Here's Justin Williams. Williams moves it into the corner. Redding lost his stick. Puck comes out to Martinez. Martinez with a shot. It's in! The Kings are headed to the Stanley Cup Final. The shot by Martinez deflected. It beats Crawford. It will be the Los Angeles Kings and the New York Rangers. Game one, Wednesday night at Staples Center.
Incredible. Again, the LA Kings are able to get the puck in. That's Justin Williams. He puts it in. He doesn't stop. He gets in, helps out, and eventually gets the puck back to the point. And here's the wrist shot. It goes off number 8, Nick Leddy, who hadn't played much in the third period. But the work by Williams to get in, get the puck, and set it up, and get everybody going to the net. Crawford didn't have a chance, and the Los Angeles Kings move on.
Dougie Hamilton finds Bergeron over the line. Bergeron going past the goal. Sagan sets up in front. Now Sagan at the post on the cycle. Right off of Reimer. The stick save. Boychuk's drive rattles around in front. Marchand to Bergeron. The drive save. Rebound is loose. Sagan kicks it loose. Bergeron scores!
This is the end of our play-by-play rights, but who has more fun than us at the end?
And what a way to go out, I'll tell you. I mean, just a nice rotation. This line back together here in overtime. Jágr had played a lot on the right side with Bergeron tonight, but it's Sagan and his young legs out there with the young legs of Marchand. They get the cycle game going. They open up that slot area in a good triangle. Good battle by Sagan to try to keep this play alive. The Leafs hand the puck right back to Bergeron, and he did not miss.
Andy Green pops one off of Richards there. Henrique sloughed it ahead. It got on to Kovalchuk, and Kovalchuk a shot that's carefully played away by Lundqvist. Now Ponikarovsky with it. Threw one in front, blocked there. Scramble for it there. They poke away at it. Still it's loose. Poked out by Kovalchuk. They score! And Green! It's over!
Thank you. Ilya Kovalchuk gets his puck to the front of the net, and it's just a mad scramble. Alexei Ponikarovsky throws it to the front of the net. Everybody's down. I thought the puck was going to end up in right there, but Adam Henrique feeds Brad Richards to that loose puck, and Henrique did it against the Florida Panthers. And he did it against the Rangers tonight. They're going to the Stanley Cup Final.
He's got Campbell in front, and he tried to jab it there, but it went wide. And around it's flicked by Ladd, and then went off of Coburn. On back to be taken by Campbell. Here's Campbell handing on to Kane again. Lots of head fakes there, trying to shake Demonen. Threw one in front. It rattled around, and it kicked on back, and then score! We saw no light. We saw no signal. And we're not sure if they've sent a signal of a goal.
Broussard trying to stagger free. Meanwhile, it's played along to him. Centering pass flagged down by Green. Played into traffic, though. Starting back up with it now is Martinez in a 3-on-2. Clifford gave it across. It's held in a shot. Safe. Rebound. Score! The Stanley Cup!
Martinez scored the OT winner in Game 7 in the Western Conference Finals against the Chicago Blackhawks. And he does it again to win the Stanley Cup. The fourth line does it for the LA Kings. Kyle Clifford, who had an outstanding game from the first period, Doc, you picked up on that. And Tyler Toffoli had one shift in the third period. And then Daryl Sutter gave him the opportunity. He gets the puck to the net, the big rebound, and the reaction from Martinez.